Christmas Eve 2016. Liquid water, 41 degrees. It was raining. And so now we got water again. It'll freeze tonight into ice. So not so delightful. But of course, Eric seems to want some backhoe time. So we'll see what we can do while I try not to kill myself on the underlying ice. Because this is the joy of living in New England. At least southern New England. Northern New England stays a little more firm, but boy. That's the scoop. Alright, here we go. Gonna fix this. High five! High five! Yeah.